Students at Burlington Central High School will see sheriff's deputies on campus today. That's after a social media threat. The Kane County Sheriff's Office found out about the threat on Saturday. They checked it out, but they say they didn't find anyone on campus. No threats there. Deputies say the threat came in from Snapchat and said there was going to be a shooting at the school. It's not clear if that threat was focused on Burlington Central High School or a different Central High School.